Welcome to this Burak IT video. Today we want to talk about Microsoft Teams. Microsoft have recently announced that they are moving away from Skype for Business and utilizing Microsoft Teams as the communication tool for Office 365. How this affects many businesses is if you're using Skype for Business for meetings, chats, even video calls, audio calls, then Microsoft would like you to utilize Microsoft Teams going forward. In addition to utilizing those features from Skype for Business, Microsoft Teams allows you to share documents from your OneDrive and even present your screen. This is useful when you're in multiple offices or when you want to present a meeting to an external third party. With Skype for Business, you traditionally use Skype Broadcast, which to many is an unknown feature anyway. Microsoft just want to make it a bit easier for you to utilize these services. So by minimizing the amount of applications you're using, you can then work together in fewer apps and get more work done during your day. Microsoft Teams is also useful when you're working on multiple projects. So a group of your team will be working on a project and another group will be working on another project. So rather than seeing countless number of emails in your inbox, you can just go to Teams, catch up on the communication for the that day or that week and see if there's any updates from anyone. Likewise, when you're away on holiday, with email, you will tend to read every email that you see. With Teams, you can ignore the weeks that you're away, just catch up from the most recent activities. So if you're not utilizing Microsoft Teams in Office 365, please check out the link in our description below for more information on Microsoft Teams, and feel free to contact a member of our team if you're looking to utilize Microsoft Teams or Office 365 in your business. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. And don't forget to subscribe. Thanks.